Hi guys, so this is a back to school video again, and it's just school supplies and organization because I went school supply shopping yesterday, and I'm in a hurry because I have to go somewhere, so hopefully I can do this in like under 10 minutes. So first off, I got 2 3-ring binders, and one is 1 inch and 2 inch. This is 1 inch and 2 inch, and this is just great for like, sorry, I'm like looking down at my notes. You see me? This is great for like organization and definitely notebook storage and all that stuff. And I have paper in the 1 inch one. And then in the 2 inch one, I just have all my notebooks that I'll be talking about later. And there's 3 of them. So. And yeah, I just think binders are great because you don't want to be like carrying around a bunch of notebooks and losing them and all that. So. Yeah, this is just great for like organization and all that. And I had to get them for earth science and world language, so that's what they're for. And then the next thing I got was 3 spiral notebooks, and I got the one subject college rule ones, and the 5-star ones, and I just got one in black, one in like a light pink, and one in like a brighter pink. And yeah, these are pretty self-explanatory, just for like one for each subject and all that. And then I just have highlighters in 4 colors, and you can see I got them in orange, pink, yellow, and blue. And these, I used them last year until they like ran out of ink or whatever. And wow, I'm close. But yeah, I just use them until I ran out of ink, because I do more than highlight with these. I color around in my planner and my notebook and all over and whatever. So yeah. And I'm filming the rest of this video like 3 hours later. But yeah. Then I just got some erasers, and these are just the sucky kind. Pink erasers. And I was supposed to get the Magic Rub, but we couldn't find it at Walmart, so. Yeah, I got a bunch of glue sticks, Elmer's glue, and 3 of them are blue, and like the other ones are just like normal. So yeah, these are pretty self-explanatory. Like I said, I don't need to explain what they're used for. And then the last thing I got is one of these things. Now, I don't know if they're called protractors or compasses or whatever, so. Yeah, because I have a compass and a protractor, and one of them is over there because I didn't need to get a new one, so I just got this, whatever it's called, and I'm sorry that I don't know the name of it, but I'm pretty sure it's a protractor, or is it a compass, I don't know, but I got this, so, because I had to for math. It'll be such a fun time in that class. So that was my whole, you know, back to school organizational tips and all that. And the organizational tips were kind of just like added in there, you know, like the folders and all that. So yeah.